Hey everybody, I'm Polo18 here, and welcome back to Let's Play Golden Sun. So last time we started off on this Crossbone Isle, where our sacred feather's running out. Garrett? You know, I gotta say, these sacred feathers, even for like how not so cheap they are, they actually turned out pretty useful. Okay, first off, okay, wish, and then let's see. Seals a foe synergy. I think we'll just do that. Actually, we'll save sap. Creates a barrier. I'm just trying to think how to gin rush these guys. And how many of these can I put on standby before Mia loses wish? Okay, so 4 puts her in under the wish, so that's fine. Alright. Actually, I haven't saved in a bit, so we're going to save. Alright. What do we got? Griffins. 2 griffins. Oops, can't run away. Yeah, I know. Thanks. Thor. Wait, no, not Meteor. Judgment. Meteor. Neptune. And I'm just gonna click through all these since we really don't need to see them. Actually, I probably should have split up the targeting. I didn't realize. This is, like, stupid of me now. I just realized this. When you select summons, you actually still get a target, like a main target and a side target, so I guess as long as I can get rid of one of them, that's better than none. Cast Ward, boost resistance, Link Flutter, that wasn't too bad, actually. Meteor, get rid of these fools. Alright, we can just take out this guy with normal attacks. Yeah, one poke with Ivan's Stick of Destiny. Okay, what do we got going on here? Oh. What is this? Oh, okay, so if I step on these, the statue pushes me. Okay. So can I do anything in this room? Oh, jeez. Alright, I see shadows, so where's my cloak? Who's got... Mia has cloak. Okay, so... Cloak? So that'll let me... So maybe this guy won't see me? Hey! Okay. Well, that works. So that guy doesn't see you, so then he can't get you. Psy crystal. I'll take one of those. Actually, who's got the stockpile of those? Ivan does? Okay. So I want to make sure that I got my stuff on the right stuff. Make sure this guy can't see me. Alright, so we can't use cloak there. So if I... Oh! Okay, I got it. Yeah? Yeah! Alright. Oops, and then that guy gets me. Okay, so we have to cloak so this guy doesn't see us. And then we can go around and get this treasure. 444 coins. Okay. Alright, so he can't see us. And that guy's stuck. We'll do the same thing to this guy. And get another treasure. Sleep bomb. I'm just going to ditch that right away. Actually, wait. I'm going to wait and see if I can use it on the enemies coming up, because that would be hilarious. Oh, we got a cloak. I think we got... Hold on. I think we got everything, right? Oh, no. There's a treasure up there. Can I... Oh, come on. So how do I... how do I get around that guy? Because I want that treasure. It's in the corner. I see it. Okay, this guy I got a cloak for. Oh, I see. There we go. Wow, you can, like, barely make that. Okay, so what is this? Storm gear. Let's see. Resists fire, water, and wind. 2062. I'm gonna give it to Mia. Let's see, and then what, hold on, what did Mia have then? Does she still have her shirt? I know he's got the cotton shirt and the robe. I must not have gotten that cotton shirt for her again. Oh, okay, so I'll just... okay. You know what? Well, I'll keep that on Mia for now. Alright, and then I think, yeah, we need a cloak. We get past this guy. Oh, come on, there we go. I was like, go around the corner. Come on, Isaac. Alright. Well, that wasn't too bad. Push this off the edge. Alright. Onward and upward. Actually, it'd be onward and downward at this point. Let's see. Mia, I'm going to have you use Wish. And then, I think we'll just do that same thing. Oops. Let's see. Alright. What do we got? Ooh, what is that guy? Hold on, what do we got? Yeah, I've seen that. What is this? Lizard King? Oh, I don't like the looks of him. But yeah, let's focus everything on him. This is probably going to put me in the red, but we'll see. Yeah, because Ivan's down to 240 HP, so pretty much anything can annihilate him. Oh, I can get rid of those extra enemies, so that's good. Well, if we're going to get our boosted elemental power, then I think... we should be okay. Because now we can just bust out Synergy after this. Well, I've powered up Synergy, so. 536. Jeez, this guy's got a lot of HP. Ice Blessing? That didn't do terrible damage, but I don't like Ivan's HP right now. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Tornado. Well, Flare Storm and Glacier. Oh, well, that's nice. And we got another Psy Crystal. Heck yeah. Oh, not this. No. Oh. I'll just use Apply Well on Ivan since he's not too much in the red. And actually, I'll use Apply on Isaac. Oh, not this again. No. No. Oh, I don't want to kill. I was going to say, they might... oh, because I reset my items. I'm like, how did my junk get switched around? Oh, man, the phone's ringing. Alright, guys, I'm back. And, that was a waste of my time. It was what? Yeah, like a minute 28 worth of my time that I just wasted. Alright, let's see. Ooh, treasure. Okay. 555 points. I have a feeling there's a trend going here. Okay, so there's the treasure. And there's another treasure. And another treasure. And that looks like the way out. Okay, so this one must connect here. Let's see. So if I push this one down, that'll connect that one. Let's see. Oh, but I need this one. Okay, hold on. But I need this one to stop right here, so I need to push this one down. I'm gonna run out of these. Okay. Alright, so now that one stops there, so we can jump this. I'll push this one back. So now we essentially made this really long path. I think I got this figured out, guys. This is not gonna be like that Kolima forest. Alright, let the water in. Float the logs. Actually, it's keep the water in, if we really think about it. Because the direction of the water is coming from here, and it's going down, so... Alright, so let's go get that treasure. This one that's really out of the way. Alright, we got a ninja garb. Ooh, okay. Who got that? Let's see, is that a cursed item? Boosts agility and resists wind. Let's see. Okay, it's not cursed, so that's good. I think it does say in the item menu if it's cursed or not, right? It doesn't say, but, you know, I can always take my chances. Man, these secret feathers do not last long. I might actually have to give Garrett a Mercury Genie just so he can use a void. Alright. Alright, so now let's see. Now I need to get this one. Let's see, so that means I need to have this one way at the top. Right? Yeah, okay. And then this one left here. Alright, so now... that'll let me jump up there. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna chance it, because I don't think... I would think if there was strong enough monsters in here, they would be attacking us, but... They don't seem to be, so... Maybe there aren't any monsters in this area? It's just puzzles? Which actually, at that rate, would be pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Yeah, so that lets us get this. Okay. Another lucky metal. I'm getting a lot of these lucky metals. So I might actually, you know, before we go to Venus Lighthouse, I might actually go back to Toldy again. And see if I can get more of the different items you can get for to sell or for coins. I can't imagine you would really need too many of the items from there. Alright. So if I just push this one down, will that... Alright. Oh, looks like it. Here we go. Let's give it a go. Yeah, that phone call that I had to go pick up, that was some kind of telemarketer or whatever. Well, not really a telemarketer. It was a government service call for repealing the bill or something that they're going to pass about illegal workers in construction. I don't know. Potion? I'll take it. Actually, who's got all those? Okay, Ivan does. Ivan's got a lot of my healing items, which I don't know if I feel good about that. Let's see. Let's give Isaac. It's kind of a bad move to have all your emergency healing items on the person that, you know. Alright, we got another door, so I'm assuming we're going to have another instance of... Yeah, I'll leave Kite off. Because I don't think... Actually, you know what? I do want to have Zephyr for a second turn. Yeah, that's fine. Because I think ground only works on one. Yeah, I definitely want Flash and Flash open because that will... yeah, that works. Oh man, I hate that Ivan's HP is so low. It actually is a little discerning that Ivan's HP is so low when we go into these. Chimera? Is that just a regular Chimera? Yeah, just regular Chimeras, okay. So, let's actually split up the damage on these. Let's see, Meteor, and then Neptune. With all this. This is actually really... a really easy way to do these. Which, actually, I have no problem about it. So, Neptune... I am kind of miffed, though, that Mia can only have three Ginny on standby, because otherwise she loses Wish, and Wish Well. Rabbit Fang? Chimera... Isaac's gonna need healing in a bit here. Ooh, we're getting close to the end of the time! End of the time! I'm thinking I'll finish off this battle, and then, let's see... What else we got? Clay Spire... Flare Storm, and then Flywheel on Isaac. Or Isa. Oh, okay, well that works. Potion. Jeez, lots of potions. Alright, I'm actually... Yeah, I don't have enough time to do this room. Or at least I don't think I do. Let me look and see. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of moving. So, we'll do this room next time on Let's Play Golden Sun. And we'll continue on into the depths of Crossbone Isle. See you guys then.